today we will learn how to make this beautiful hanging for your room. You can keep it on your study table or in your bed or everywhere you want. So let's see what material we all need. We need a stapler, a fevicol, a scissor, ribbon, and some beautiful color paper. Let's keep aside and let's do it. So we will make the curves first. So we have to take this paper, roll it out, fold it into half, then again fold it into half, and then cut and open it. You have to prepare these kinds of bins for the for our hanging. Slit again, fold it into half, then again fold it half and cut. So we have cut it approximate 8 different colors. Now we will assemble them in our ribbon. So approximate size we will be taking 2 meters of the ribbon. And now let's see how we assemble it. With the help of stapler, we will be putting, we have to open this, put ribbon in between. We have to keep an extra one so that we can knot it out in the corners of our room or wherever you want to keep. So we will keep. So we have to take care ki wo ekdam, so we have to take care ki it should be in corners only so that we can staple it out correctly. Now it won't move. Just check this with, or you can open and check. We want both the paper and the ribbon in between. So let's paste more. We will use the one light color, one dark color in the combination of this. Always keep some gaps between them, taking them in a corner in a straight line, and then again staple and see. After assembling them, this is how it's going to be. Let's keep it and just have a look with everything. Thank you.